And back here in the nation, Korean medical researchers recently developed the country's first treatment in the first field of radioimmunotherapy. The technology is said to be 3 times more effective in fighting cancer than conventional methods and could significantly reduce treatment costs for cancer patients here in Korea. Our Polly has the details.
This patient at a hospital in Korea has been diagnosed with malignant lymphoma, a cancer of the blood that has spread to various organs. Rather than using common radiation and chemotherapy, doctors have chosen a newly developed medical treatment, the first of its kind in the country. The cutting-edge medical technology is called radio-immunotherapy. It uses the body's own immune system to hunt down and kill cancerous tissue. The cancer-fighting drug is mainly composed of 2 parts, a modified antibody protein and a radioactive nucleotide or isotope. It's specifically designed to seek out corresponding antigens that lie on the surface of cancerous cells, based on a lock-and-key mechanism. After attaching themselves, the special antibodies release a lethal dose of radiation, destroying the tumor and leaving nearby healthy tissue unaffected. According to the Korea Institute of Radiological and Medical Sciences, the new radioimmunotherapy was 3 times more effective than conventional treatments in a clinical trial of 50 patients. These results for one female patient in her 60s show a 30% decline in cancer cells around the neck just 1 month after treatment. A checkup 6 years later now shows that the lymphoma is in complete remission.
Since radioimmunotherapy is effective in killing cancer cells, it can be of great help in treating sensitive tumors. It's become the best model for lymphoma. Just receiving the first treatment alone leads to 29% treatment response.
In addition to saving more lives, there are financial benefits to the breakthrough in medical technology. Previously, radioimmunotherapy materials had to be imported, but with the localization of supply, the cost of treatment is likely to drop by 1/10, potentially saving local patients tens of thousands of dollars. Paul Yi, Arirang News.